That's Andrew behind the camera, if you couldn't tell.
I can see him.
I'm not talking to you. You're weird, Austin.
So far? Are you scared about your...
I'm always scared.
Scared what? Well, there's no reason to be scared.
I'm not scared of anything.
Wait, you mean of winning first place?
Oh. Yeah, there you go. Scared of nothing. Not even...
Are we documentary right?
Yeah, pretty much.
Hey, hi, first place trophy.
How you doing?
It's a very scary moment.
It's a 5-minute scene called Naomi. And this is Naomi. Shady tree.
Shady tree.
Let me get a sip of that.
Kidding.
This one's for you. I love you.
For the people all said sit down. Sit down, you're rocking the boat.
People all said sit down. Sit down, you're rocking the boat.
Drag you under by the sharp lapel of your checkered coat. Sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down.
Sit down, you're rocking the boat.
I sailed away on that little boat to heaven, and by some chance found a bottle in my fist, and there I stood, nicely passing out the whiskey. But the passengers were bound to resist. For the people all said, beware, you're on a heavy trip. People all said, beware, you scuttled the ship. And the devil will drag you under by the fancy tie rods on your throat. Sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down. You're rocking the boat. And as I laugh at those passengers to heaven, the great big wave came and washed me overboard. And as I sank and I hollered, someone save me, that's the moment I woke up. Thank the Lord. And I said to myself, sit down, sit down, you're rocking the ball. I said to myself, sit down, sit down. The boat. And the will drag you under. With the soul so heavy, you'll never float. Sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down. You're rocking the boat. Sit down, you're rocking. Sit down, sit down, sit down. You're rocking the boat.
Sit down, you're rocking. Sit down, sit down, sit down. You're rocking the boat.
anything we can do for you, Mr. MC? Perhaps you would care to testify.
I already did, but I can start this festival!